On day 9, we're going to look at the 3D printed parts to turn the Master Grade Tallgeese into the Master Grade Leo. It is 3D printed. I really wish I remembered the person's name. They contacted me years ago and asked if I wanted the part. And I said, I do, I'll just have to get another Tallgeese because I didn't want to... I think I'd already painted mine and I didn't want to mess it up. So he was like, I'll just send you one. So we did, and that was really awesome. And I got the 3D parts and sanded them down and gave this Tallgeese a paint job with the Leo parts, and it looks amazing. Like, what the hell, Bandai? Why won't you give us a Master Grade Tallgeese? I know it'll be P-Bandai. I know it'll be P-Bandai. Do it anyways. Look at this. Maybe it should be a little shorter than the Tallgeese. I don't know. I don't remember my scale for wing kits all that well. But this is so easy. All the person had to do was 3D print a head, and it has a separate piece over the model eye there. Little flap there. You glue that on. I think the red parts on the back of the head, those I think were separate. The shoulder piece is just one part. And the knee armor. Is the knee armor different than the Tallgeese? Yeah, it is, isn't it? And the back skirt binders. These do come off a little easily because it's just ball joints. And, you know, I guess the 3D printed isn't the best to hold it. It'll stay on, just don't move it. Yeah, just had to sand it down, give it a good paint job. Oh, and the gun, too. I think it's the drum machine gun or whatever. I didn't sand it down much. I did a little bit, and then I just kind of dry brushed gray onto it. I thought it worked pretty well. I was really happy with the paint job, too. Like, this turned out better than I was expecting. Those parts are really good. They're really accurate. Like, they go on fine. Like I said, the back skirts can pop off, but they look good.